summer camp pretty close to SM Central in downtown Olongapo. This is around Rizal Avenue, if I didn't say it. Some of your buildings, I don't know why people keep the property. Well, it is what it is, ain't it? Okay, this is a kind of a place I find interesting. I'd like to get back in that tunnel back there, but unfortunately, it's all got it fenced off. Yeah, this used to be a building years ago, but not no more. And if I could get back in there, I'd I'll tell what you find. It's, like I said, it's all chained off. Block of Rizal Avenue. Okay, on Rizal Avenue, this used to be a bar, well, a club. I thought it was like the 1649 club or something like that. I could be wrong, it's been years and years. If I remember, it was a country and western bar back in the 70s. Anybody out there can remember it, leave a comment. It's been closed for years. I don't know what they're going to do with the building. It's all locked up. Okay, I'm pretty close to Merritt Park and SM Central. Those yellow jeeps, they go to Santa Rita. Beautiful day. Okay, those are the floodgates here in downtown Olongapo. Don't ask me why they would have a floodgate here, but they got one. I have seen downtown area flood. It's all dry now, though. Nice houses, apartments. SM Central, a big mall. Right next to it is Merritt Park. Okay, downtown area of Olongapo City. I know this is not exciting, this section. But, got Merritt Park right there. Little bridge here by Merritt Park. On a skateboard. AMA, Computers College.